Now, elsewhere on lower campus, the Rainbow Warrior football team had their spring training camp roll on this morning. We're taking advantage of the high-octane offense of head coach Nick Rolovich with Kailua-Kona's John Ursua. Former Kealakehe standout finished his prep career in Utah before a two-year church mission in Paris. Now, after paying his dues as a redshirt last season, number 45 sees the value in his time away from the game.
You know, it helped me a ton to first learn the experience of college football. I haven't played a down of football in 4 years, but it helped a ton going against the first defense day in, day out. And it was definitely hard not being able to go in on those Saturdays and traveling with the team and being able to compete against other universities, but it definitely gave me the experience I needed to prepare for this year.
Have you laid out a plan for yourself or just a goal that you're chasing after? By the time spring's pow, what do you want to have accomplished?
My main focus right now is just to help the team as best as I can, whether I play at second string, third string, fourth string, whatever I can do to help the team and help us progress to be a better university and go back to the Hawaii that people used to know. That is my goal right now, is just to catch everything and be the best receiver I can be and help everybody around me to bring Pride Rock to the place where we need to be.
Now, Ursua, who is also in the mix as kick and punt returner, is amongst a pretty stacked slot back unit, joining Dylan Colley, Keelan Evelico, and Makoa Kamanse Stevens. Bows will have the day off tomorrow, returning to practice on Thursday.